exploring the phrase Time's Veil, a journey into language. Hello, language enthusiasts. Today, we're diving into a fascinating phrase, Time's Veil. This expression, though not commonly used in everyday conversation, holds a wealth of meaning and significance. We'll explore its origins, interpretations, and how you can use it in your own English language journey. Let's unravel the mystery of Time's Veil. Time's Veil is a metaphorical phrase. In this section, we'll break down the two key components of this phrase, time and veil. Time is a concept we're all familiar with. It refers to the ongoing sequence of events occurring in the past, present, and future. A veil, on the other hand, is a piece of material used to cover something. It can hide or obscure what's behind it. So, when combined, time's veil suggests something about time that is hidden or not easily seen. In this section, we explore the deeper meanings behind time's veil. It's often used to express the idea that time hides or obscures certain truths or realities. Think about how history can sometimes be lost or altered with time, or how our memories might change. Time's veil can also refer to the unknown future, shrouded and hidden from our current understanding. Time's veil has been used in various literary and cultural contexts. We'll examine a few examples where this phrase has been employed to convey complex ideas about history, memory, and the future. These references will help you understand how time's veil can be used to add depth and nuance to both written and spoken language. Now, how can you incorporate time's veil into your own English usage? This section will offer practical tips and examples to help you use this phrase effectively in conversations, writing, and even in artistic expressions. You'll learn how to convey a sense of mystery, history, and the enigmatic nature of time with just two words. We hope this exploration of time's veil has been enlightening and inspiring. This phrase, rich in meaning and history, offers a unique way to express complex ideas about time and our understanding of it. Keep experimenting with language and remember, every word or phrase you learn is a step forward in your English language journey. Until next time, keep exploring the beauty of English.